surrender or pay the consequences.
Zone Riders, looks like we're coming to a commercial. Let's fight the zone.
We are approaching the island.
Ready on my signal.
Shifts up. Man, I got sand in my shoes.
Plasma cannons. Let's go!
Commander, there seems to be no other enemy defenses here. Only the plasma cannon batteries were manned.
Open fire!
Black Widows!
Au revoir.
Find your birdie slip.
don't ya?
We must retreat, bandits.
Be more careful, Benjamin, son.
I'll try to remember that, hero.
Katarina to Commander. I am over the zone generator. But it is very strange.
The area seems to have been abandoned.
And I will take advantage of that.
Changed his mind about building a base on the island. The zoner guards and construction crews must have been transported to another zone.
Overlord must be planning something big. Something that requires a lot of troops.
And if Overlord is planning something big, we'll need more spare vehicles.
We're down to our backups now.
Dr. Lawrence is bringing out replacements for the vehicles you lost.
You can rendezvous with him in Japan. He's meeting with an industrialist there. A man named Kenjiro Taka.
Hey, hero, have you ever seen metal fatigue as bad as this?
What is wrong with Hero?
I don't know, but Kenjiro Taka is Hero's father.
I have invested all my resources to create the most efficient factory in the world. Everything is completely automated. It operates almost entirely without workers.
I must say, it's very impressive.
MCC will have the best vehicles and weapons at the lowest price.
Well, I'm here as a scientist, Mr. Taka. The UN command will have to consider your proposal and then perhaps send an official to discuss a contract.
But a favorable report from you, Dr. Lawrence.
Excuse me, Taka-san. The Zone Riders have arrived.
Will you please have dinner with me tonight, Dr. Lawrence? You and all the Zone Riders. Welcome to my home. Commander Courage, Dr. Lawrence told me so much about you.
Well, it's a pleasure to meet Hero's father, Mr. Taka. You have every reason to be proud of him.
Ah, yes. Taking pride in each other is important between father and son. Show our guest to their seats, Hero. Yes, father. I am sorry, I have nothing better to offer you.
It was sehr gut, very good.
Ah, my wife is visiting with her family in Kyoto. So temporarily, I am reading The Simple Life of a Bachelor.
It must be hard to live a simple life in a mansion.
Rich or poor makes no difference, my son.
That is easy for a rich man to say, father.
Hero!
All my life, I watched men and women working in the valley below to make our family rich. Now robots replace them in the factory. But what do you care? As long as you make more money.
I found other jobs for all of my workers.
You even tried to make money out of the war against Overlord.
Leave my house, Ikimashou!
Hero!
Pardon me.
Please forgive this unpleasant scene. Hero and I have disagreed for many years. My son does not believe in money. He believes in meditation.
Hero, wait!
I will go after him. Hero must end this quarrel now, or someday he may find it is too late. There are things I had said to my son.
We'll be right back.
is he doing?
Meditating, pal.
Looks more like he's thinking to me.
The Zone Riders will be back. And now we return with more Spiral Zone action.
This won't hurt a bit, love.
Bandit to Overlord. The Zone Riders are in the area. We have captured Lieutenant Hiro Taka.
Send him under guard to intruder and continue the operation. The Zone Riders cannot stop us.
Yeah, I'd like to see him try. Bandit to Reaper. Send the Zone Pods down to us.
Keep moving, quickly. Stun him with one shot.
Oh, easy as moon pie.
We have penetrated the minefield. Quickly, through the fence.
Commander, I have just rescued Hiro from four zoners.
Overlord must be in this area.
You and Hiro get back here while we get some new vehicles.
Of them to think a simple minefield can stop me, Crook.
Chum, we must hurry. You must be bigger than you look.
Security guards should be able to protect you here at the house. We're gonna take out those generators. Send Tank and Hiro down as soon as they get back. All right, let's move it.
Hey.
for Zone Rider attack. Way through these blinking mines.
This is the way to do it!
The Zone Riders have attacked the generators on this side of the factory.
Overlord has an army of Zoners down there.
Good luck, my son.
You are proud of him, aren't you?
Oh, yes. But he is not proud of me.
We've got to get out of here. Ned, can you make it to the Eagle?
Roy, I'll give it a go.
Zone Riders, withdraw!
Oh, they're wolves! Let's get them!
Hold your positions. They're sure to counterattack if we leave the zone. We can zero Taka's troops to help them. Start strengthening our defenses. Factory is mine forever!
I'm afraid it's useless. Overlord's put together too big an army. We'll have to evaluate the house and the security forces. You're too close to the zone.
I will tell my father to hurry. Father! I'm sorry I embarrassed you in front of Dr. Lawrence and the others.
Hi! You are very angry, Hero.
I cannot approve of putting money above everything else.
Oh, you have never understood. I have spent my whole life building that factory.
Do not worry about your investment, Father. Someday Overlord will be defeated. The factory will belong to you again. But now you must go. It is too dangerous here.
Ah, so. But first, I must get something from the safe.
Money again?
Ah! Factory control open. Proceed on voice mode.
Activate sequence 317.
Destruct sequence activated.
I will reprogram these robots to build the vehicles and weapons I need. Enough to equip the largest Zoner army the world has ever seen.
Destruction will commence in 10 seconds.
No!
9 seconds.
We have lost the game, Duchess.
8 seconds. 7 seconds. 6 seconds. 5 seconds. 4 seconds. 3 seconds. 2 seconds. 1 second. Activating explosive device.
Father! Father! What have you done? You have destroyed everything you spent your life working for.
I did not build the factory for Overlord. I built it for my son.
Father.
We'll be right back with more Spiral Zone action. And now we return with more Spiral Zone adventure.
Zone Riders, Earth's most powerful soldiers.